Since repetitive, uncommanded aircraft nose-down conditions are noticed in this preliminary investigation, it is recommended that the aircraft flight control system related to the flight controllability shall be reviewed by the manufacturer. The crew performed all the procedures repeatedly provided by the manufacturer, but was not able to control the aircraft.